have to fight.
Oh, you fucks. Oh, yes, revenge. Oh, just wreck him with my revenge. Oh, I don't want that one. Great, now I aggro both. These fucking bastards. You will pay for this. Holy, what the fuck? Dude, my buddy is fucking crazy. Come on, just one more hit and he's done. We're free. Not like you, Lord. Goodbye. Yes, they're all dead. No.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Got your Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Leap.
I had my answers, but too late. And the Warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
Wow. So she kills the people that didn't do anything about them going to die. Like, those two guys actually went after her. And she spared them because they were gonna do something about them. Almost dying or something. I don't know. I'm sorry. Freaking my point.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. we would strike deep into
these filthy fucking Vikings.
But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Dude, I will lead this fucking charge. Dude, can we? Should I? Okay, definitely not eat. What if I move it up to hard just for this mission? See how I do.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong.
Okay. So let's fucking lead the charge. Take these motherfuckers out. Really sorry about my throat today, man. Oh, God, it hurts. Just, you know, push on through, you know? Push on through. Push through the pain. These loading screens, though.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim.
That was loud.
But we went anyway.
You ready to listen to this?
I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard,
nice glass of Pepsi.
To lead the way.
Okay, we will lead the way. Judge, jury, and executioner.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
They're falling back!
We are strong!
Dude, man, these fucks. This weapon is very slow to hit, man. You can't get a hit off before them hitting you.
They know we're here. Keep moving.
Stealing my kills. Can I get some health back? Ooh, fuck.
Be brave.
Push him up against the tree. Ooh, shit, it's the hard mode, isn't it? Fuck. Dude, this. Let's take him out.
Do not fear them.
Oh. And then we gain some health. Oh my God, that execution. Why aren't we playing as this guy? I want to play as that guy. He's a fucking cool guy.
I need to get up there.
Oh my fucking God, I just stab him. This fat motherfucker. Dude, I'm really enjoying this game. I'm not a huge fan of those Batman-esque beat-em-up games. But I'm honestly really enjoy the atmosphere. The graphics on this. Look at these graphics. These are awesome fucking graphics. The story behind this, even though I'm not completely 100% understanding it. I guess we would have to go read up on some wikis or something. Goodbye.
Out of my way.
Ooh. Not my backup.
Savages.
These bastards were too slow.
Catapults need to be shut down.
What, can I do something with this?
Time to shut down those catapults.
Yes, we'll shut them down. What is this?
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
Okay, that was pretty bad. We need to get off this ice. I'm running off this ice. Nope. He just, like, he was Jesus for a second, and then he just drowned. Yeah, they don't believe in Jesus. They believe in, like, Odin or something.
I need to take out that catapult.
Getting a little bit cocky now. Dude, these fucking guys with the shields. Oh my goodness. Get your fucking shield out of here.
It's cold.
I need to get this execution on this guy. Thank you. Nasty.
Job's done.
He witnessed everything. That's all we had to do. How do we take out this one? Where are we going? Oh, we're going over here. Oops. So we can throw enemies that have fallen to the ground. Let's try to push someone over. Fuck. Dude, this guy's just not gonna fall over. And he's hit me. Let's walk away and then come back. Dude, like, what the fuck? This hard mode. That's all I can say, it's hard mode. Okay, somehow we got him.
I'll give this to the Vi-
What?
They're big.
These small little attacks, that's what you have to do. He just won't. Okay. I need a. Okay, I'm learning to parry now. I was just blocking before. Now I need a parry. That's what it's trying to teach me. Were we not meant to win? We weren't meant to beat him. Okay, that makes... Holy... Did he just grow a foot taller? Dude, I was using my heels. And that's why you don't use your heals in the middle of battle. Fuck. No joke, it's probably been like 10 times now. And... what? What? Hello? Hello? Did I glitch out the game or something? Oh, guess not. No joke, I've been trying to fight this guy for like 10 times now. I've died like 10 times. Can I get up here? Doesn't seem like it. Oh. Immediately fucks me.
I need to regroup with the Vanguard.
Oh my fucking... I've been here for a good, 15 minutes? 15 minutes, I would like to say. Oh my fucking god. That was one tough bastard. I'm not playing anything else on hard mode. I'll stick with my normal.